If you are watching this video, I assume you have played the game yourself or at least watched my playthrough. This video will contain some spoilers, so you're well warned. Hello and welcome to my guide on how to collect all 10 books in Hard Rock Apocalypse Rise of Clans. You need the books in order to unlock a secret level. I will show the location of each book and how to get them and what they tell. I won't read them, but you can pause and read them yourself if you want to. So, the first book is called Travel Guide Old Booklet. You get this one instantly when you begin the game. The second book is called The Herald Daily. In order to get this one, you have to go to the town of Small Apple, which is the first town in the game, and take a quest from Adventurer Noden. He will ask you to retrieve some lost books. This is how to complete the quest. The third book is a comics magazine. You can get it from a quest provided by customer Billy Bob in City of Konetsk in Sam's Lands. Before you take this side quest, make sure to complete the main quest in this city, because this side quest is timed and you have to do it as fast as you can. And if you do the main quest at the same time, you will be forced to watch a cutscene and time will still go on. So, do the main quest first, then start the side quest, and this is the fastest route I found. The fourth book is called Driver Car Magazine. In order to get this book, you have to go to Oil Forest, Color City. There you will have to talk with Mechanic Michaels and take his quest to kill some of his enemies. Thank you. When you complete the quest, you get the book. The fifth book is called Capitalist, the Housekeeper's Magazine for Women. In order to get this book, you have to go to Mexico in Oil Forest and pay Vagrant Eugene 500 coins, and then he'll show you a treasure place in the map. You'll just go there and get the book automatically. The sixth book is Tank User's Manual. This book is a reward for a main quest, where you have to defend Sam's city with a tank from robots. It is impossible to miss this book. The seventh book is called Dendrodale Diary. You get this book in Living Jungle Lost. In order to get this book, you have to talk with Devilla Claire, and she will send you to talk with some other dude in the same city. You'll go through a bunch of dialogue, but you won't even need to drive anywhere, so this one is pretty easy. The next book is called Page from the Magazine. You get this one from a side quest in Otno, Living Jungle. There you have to talk with Peasant Mel. He'll give you a quest where you will have to check out a nearby field and then go to another city. The next book is called Book of Folk Tales. You get it in Vinepeg, Mechanic Jungle. There you have to talk with adventurer Kulsker and you have to race with him. Make sure you position your truck so you could easily drive out straight off the town. And I recommend you buying some speed boosters, because that guy is real fast, it's not easy racing him. Plus, you will be attacked on the road if you're unlucky. The last book is called Driver's Bible. In order to get it, you have to go near a bridge, near Cityfax, and there you will meet unlucky fellow Carl. You will either have to give him some spare parts or go and buy some in the city. In return, he will give you the book.
No good thing is called a debt. Bring the parcel to the other side of the world. Earn on the trifling 500 coins. And this is only because I am indebted to the mechanic for the rescue of my truck. Debt is good when it's paid off. My payment is good. 400 miles in the desert. Mountains to the left, steps to the right. Or mountains to the right and steps to the left. That is diversity. Such beauty makes me feel sick. And at the end of my travel, I'm in the small town of Jericho. I doubt if a man can find a decent bar here.
Finally, the moment we've all been waiting for. The secret level of Hard Rock Apocalypse Rise of Clans. It's my first time experiencing it, so I wanted to capture this live. Let's go. So apparently the zone is called Freeland.
Take your time, Vagrant.
And who are you?
You're on the wolf track now. We're the dogs, Vagrant. We don't like strangers that smell of trouble miles away. You better turn back unless you're looking for problems.
I'm on business in this town.
Dogs, our guest doesn't seem to understand the local customs. Be friendly and explain them to him.
Okay, boss.
Oh, damn it. I don't even have my good truck anymore. This was automatically assigned to me. Don't they have anything else? No. A shotgun would be nice. Not mind the message that I failed the mission dead. That's just a bug that happens to me. It actually means that I didn't fail the mission. Well, most of the times. Oh, and apparently I have all the map uncovered. And I cannot buy anything new here, it looks like. Joe. I wish you a safe road, traveler. I've got a package for Joe. Know him? Everyone knows old Joe. In fact, that's me. You've got to pay for the delivery. Joe always pays his bills. Here's your 500. Tell me, Joe, where can I find the Harlequin? Joe will tell you where to find him. This part of the town belongs to dogs. Stop the car and you'll hear Harlequin's laughter. Thanks, Joe.
high time we had a serious conversation.
Get in the truck. I will not shoot a man without a vehicle.
You'll pay for your impudence.
Well, that was easy. Hello, cutie. Is there a mechanic? You can't refuel your truck here, Pelican. He used to be the right hand of Dog's boss, Bulldog. No one here will help a dog's enemy. There seems to be no other way, but to steal truck parts and petrol at night. That, or you can work for Garfield's cats. If you work for Garfield, you'll have the money and petrol. You can find Garfield at the villa. Tell him you are from Kitty. Thanks. So apparently I dropped my life as a king, basically, for some gang's wars. Okay, this is Ken's house. Nothing new to buy here. Oh, I have tons of money. I could buy a bit of gun. Got some pins. Alright, Chief Cat. You're welcome. Don't worry about your truck. It will be washed and refueled. Feel at home. Thank you, sir. I came to talk about a job. Kitty said you are hiring people. Yes, that's right. I've heard you are the one who killed Alakin in a just combat. You must be real good, so I am hiring you. Thank you, sir. I'll give you a task. Caravan delivers some cargo to the dogs. We bribed some of the guards, but not all of them. I've got to get there and kill the chief guard. Good luck. I'll do it, sir.
Get out of my way, dummy.
Hold your tongue.
This is the stranger who shot Harlequin. Now our war will start because of you.
What's your problem? Your enemies become weaker.
You're a stranger. We don't want you here.
That's a dumb move.
Any questions?
You'll pay for this.
We'll live. You'll see. If you want me to stick around the town.
Hey, dude, get off the road.
The cat sent me with a message.
What message?
I've got your payment right here. Guys, fire!
What do you want, Raider? What's up? What's going on? That pink Inglis had a go at my truck after you left. The truck is a heap of junk now. He'll pay for each and every scratch. Where is he now? He's gone to paint the town red to Saint Raphael over the bridge. Want to kill him? I have a better idea. Are you crazy? Why did you come? I don't like working for the cats. I want to join your gang. Do you think it's all that simple? You killed my best man. He wasn't the best if I kill him. Anyway, I need some proof of your loyalty. I know where Rigoist is now. He is in Saint Raphael, with only a few guards. Like hell he is! You want me to go there and end up in a trap? You're a fool if you think I'm buying it. I'll go fetch him.
It does not look like I can get through here. There must be some other way.
Good to see you again, traveler. I need help. You come to the right place. I need to go over the ridge. There is a tunnel that leads to the other side. Just show the mountain your respect and it'll let you pass. Is that all you can see? That's more than enough. Thank you, Reverend.
Damn it!
I will have another road to get back. Hello, guys. Having a rest?
Please don't kill me. You are worth more alive. You'll come with me to Bourne. Just let me live. You gotta have the customs pass. Give it to me. I cannot go through here. I'll have to go around. Only cat's house is hostile to me now. So, how's it going? He is tied. He is in the truck. I arranged to meet the cats at the crossroads. Bring him there. Okay.
You ought to pay for this.
Where's our freight?
Show me this egotist first.
He's all right, take him.
This is the wrong box.
Fire!
Die, puppies!
For a secret ending, it's quite long. And there are a lot more fetch quests than I expected.
Hello guys, waiting for anybody?
Hey, keep off, I'll scratch your eyes out, Toad. Easy, easy, I came here to set you free. Thanks a lot. You'd better go now, I'll bid for the dogs. There's no one here.
What's going on here?
The dogs have obviously got new fighters. When I arrived, everything was over.
And what's wrong with your vehicle?
I ran at a dog.
We didn't see any on the road.
Did anyone disassemble it for spares?
Let him escape. Catch him now!
Okay, so this happened and I lost my weapons. To be honest, it's a bit difficult to even keep track of what's going on.
Seems like he's gone. We'd better go to the church. There we could stay until everything is alright.
And now we've got a laser weapon. This weapon is really not the best. Is that you? Joe is grateful to you for saving his life. I had to. I came to kill Bourne, but I couldn't find him. So I'm leaving. I'll go say goodbye to a reverend. You reached the end of the road, traveler. What I am to do next, Reverend? It's up to you to decide. Set your goal. Perhaps your enemy will show you the way, if your friend fails. Do know where to find him. It will all end where it started. Thank you, Reverend. Well, I wouldn't say that this dialogue was helpful at all. And I'm going back out. Huh. Well, those guys spawn out of nowhere.
So that's the end of the story. The town of Jericho was destroyed. The local population, who hated gangs, could not live in the town without money of the gangs, and soon everybody left. Bourne's money was not found either. The cat's treasures burned together with their houses. I spent the rest of my cash to have my vehicle repaired and set out on my journey. A drunkard in the bar blabbed out about a truck with a valuable freight that furrowed local country as a modest merchant. It would be stupid of me to waste such a chance.
So that was it. We still didn't find Edmonton, which I expected this secret ending would be exactly that. Well, to be honest, if you asked if this was worth replaying the whole game for, I'd say no. Well, if you really want to play this yourself, I could upload the save file somewhere. Don't be shy to ask in the comments. So that's been it. Hard Rock Apocalypse Rise of Lands is final over. See you in some other video.